Hi everyone, it's Techalens is here. In this video, we're going to talk about is the Galaxy Z Fold 6 has the 5G millimeter wave antenna. So as you can see here, I bought a smartphone from USA and shipped to my country. And you can see the difference is it has the 5G millimeter wave antenna cut out. And here's what it looks like of the module of the 5G millimeter wave antenna. The color is green, you can see. And it looks like this. The Galaxy Z Fold 6 only has one 5G millimeter wave antenna. Well, before on the previous Galaxy Z Fold 5, there are two 5G millimeter wave antenna. But this year, the Galaxy Z Fold 6, the 5G millimeter wave antenna unit has been downgraded from two units into one unit. You can see it only use one unit right now. You can see there's nothing on the bottom here, like the previous Galaxy Z Fold 5. And here's the motherboard look like. As you can see here, this is the socket for the 5G millimeter wave antenna. And this one is the second socket of the 5G millimeter wave antenna. It only so this here is it only use socket. This one doesn't have the socket. Before on the previous Galaxy Z Fold 5, it has two sockets. One on the left and the other one on the right. But this time, the amount of the socket for the 5G millimeter wave antenna has been downgraded into single, just like this. On the international and or global version, there is no socket for the 5G millimeter wave antenna in this left position. This socket on the left doesn't have, global version or the international version doesn't have it. So there will be like two non-socket of the 5G millimeter wave antenna. So you can see this type of this motherboard is the US version, only has one socket for the 5G millimeter wave antenna. The 5G millimeter wave antenna is only available on Japan and USA smartphone, but I decided to go with the USA smartphone because buying a smartphone from Japan, I'm going to lose an extra features like Bixby and Samsung Wallet. So that's why I decided to go with the USA version, which has the Samsung Wallet and the voice assistant, just like that. And you can see on the middle frame here, the 5G millimeter wave antenna is sitting on the left side. I'll try to plug it in first. You can see it's sitting on the left side. As you can see, the frame is also different because it has the letter N on it. The letter N stands for North America. On the global version or international version, the frame is different. It has a letter E. Letter E means Europe. E stands for Europe. The Europe frame doesn't have the slot for the 5G millimeter wave antenna. So the 5G millimeter wave antenna module will not able to fit in the Europe frame. And the Europe frame doesn't have the cutout for the 5G millimeter wave antenna. So that's why I decided to buy the US version and looking for the best specs, the maximum specs of Galaxy Z Fold 6. Like 5 signal indicator, 5G millimeter wave antenna, Samsung Wallet, and also I decided to go with the USA smartphone, so I will be able to participate in one UI 7 beta program that will coming soon. So that's all about the 5G millimeter wave antenna on the Galaxy Z Fold 6. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you around.